Both men and women of this tribe enjoy smoking from their extensively crafted pipe. The pipes, which are made from stones and brass metal, is called Sumeng golong, and made only from brass metal, which is also known as Sumping golong. And the one which is carved out of wood with a brass spout is called Gojung golong. Mimkuut Festival of this tribe falls in the month of January and is the major festival celebrated by the Kuki tribe. A young boy wanted to court a lady who was much older than him. The lady taunted him by calling him a noisy chick, not fit enough to have a conversation with. The young boy was so hurt that he told her she would never find a suitable match. To this, she replied that only those who dared to raise the dao can walk away around the night, implying that the boy should stay home as he was too young to be out courting.
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen.